I am the very model of a modern major general. I have information, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the kings of England, and I quote the fights historical from Marathon to Waterloo in order categorical. I'm very well acquainted with matters mathematical. I understand the equations, both the simple and quadratical. About Granumaldum, I'm teeming with a lot of news, with many cheerful facts about the square of the hypotenuse.
I'm very good at integral and differential calculus. I know the scientific names of beans and Haemophilus.
In short, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general. I know our mythic history, King Arthur's and Sir Caradox. I answer hard acrostics. I have a pretty taste for paradox.
I quote in Elegiacs all the crimes of Helogabalus and conics. I can flow peculiarities, perbolos.
I can tell undoubted Raphaels from Gyarados and Sophonies. I know the croaking chorus from the frogs of Aristophanes. Then I can hum a fugue of which I've heard the musics din afore, and whistle all the airs from that infernal nonsense pinafore. Then I can write a washing bill in Babylonic cuneiform,
and tell you every detail of Caractacus's uniform.
In short, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general. In fact, when I know what is meant by Mamelon and Revelin, when I can tell at sight a mouse or rifle from a javelin, when such affairs, sorties, and surpresses are more wide, and when I know precisely what is meant by commissariat, when I have learned what progress has been made in modern gunnery, when I know more of tactics than a novice in a nunnery, in short, when I've a smattering of elemental strategy, you will say a better major general has never sat a G. For my military knowledge, though I'm plucky in the dentry, has only been brought down to the beginning of the century. But still, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general.